All right, welcome to Resident Evil 4 Remake. I finally finished the original. It took me forever. Okay. I did play the opening once, but I only like the first section of it. Which is pretty much the same as the demo, if you played that. I thought that was Ashley at first, but I don't think it is. It's probably one of those hikers they mention. I'm excited to play through this.
1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me.
Browser.
But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second.
Marvin.
This time. It can be different. It has to.
Oh, yeah. There's Ashley.
Tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to.
Oh, I forgot to turn on subtitles.
Nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
He ain't gonna do crap.
Is it?
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back.
That's what they always say in the horror movies.
Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
No. Look at those hair strands.
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
I think he said it's gloomy out here.
Hey, ¿hay alguien ahí?
Okay, subtitles on.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look.
And take a look.
watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Look at those strands, man. See what's taking so long. He's taking a dump.
How far could he have gone?
Ha, I beat the prompt to it.
Anyone home?
Judgment is nigh. Have you seen this girl, Ashley? Yeah, that's not creepy at all.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos contigo por siempre, porque los
They should have made it like a little quick time event.
This is not good.
Wait, is there something in that? Oh. No. A fat rat. Oh, you can break the. The heck kind of ammo is that? Said we got a parking ticket. He's upset.
The hell's going on?
Escape from the Hunter's Lodge. Alright, I don't want to take damage from this guy. And I took damage from this guy.
This just keeps getting worse.
Shooting him in the leg did nothing at all. Oh, there is something in there. I think I missed that on my first playthrough, like this part. Making sure I don't miss nothing else. Ashley.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
They seem almost like zombies.
I'll let myself out.
Bye, Henry. Watching out for those bear traps, because every time I play this part, I run into one. Give me that ammo. See, I'm still used to the original, because I'm sitting there trying to aim and reload. Alright. They should have kept a dog in the game, man. Wait, I didn't use health yet, did I? No. Dang, that was quick. Man, I shouldn't have used my knife right there. Traps coming up. Let's see it. And then there's a guy in here that I don't want to take damage from. I have a decent amount of health and I don't want to lose that. Oh, it always saves anyway. What am I doing? It's a head. Might have to drop this down to balanced. All right, that made things a lot worse. I have to restart the game. Alright, we'll just leave it like this. Gotta make sure it's still running. Yeah, I have to change the thing on recording now. There we go. Okay. Sorry about that. Just double check. Okay, that's good. Yeah, I don't know. I think it might have been FSR messing it up or something. Because now it's running just fine. He got a parking ticket. Oh, you. That helps. Wait, what was that?
Oh, nice.
Oh gosh. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. You jerk.
Damn it.
Man, you suck. No, don't let me die. No, that's not what I tried to do. Jump! that sucks. Usually when you sprint off the roof, you jump off, but for some reason I didn't do it there. So, yeah, you gotta do this again. At least she gave me a handgun ammo this time. No grenade from there that time. Damn.
Climb this.
Dude, he's still not dead. What the heck? What?
Kidney.
Man, I really wanted to kill that chainsaw dude. He had to be like one or two shots. He was completely bloodied. I think Jason teleported into the other house or, you know, somehow.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Of course, now I get the grenade I needed. Then I think just the tower, and I have everything over here. Double check this house. I knew it. See, I would have thought they would have put something in there. A ruby. I already checked this one, yeah. I think that's it, maybe back here. Yeah, back here. The other side of this. Nope, that's it. Let's go. Oh, I don't have the blue parts. Go for her first. Ew. Oh, I don't have the freaking knife anymore. Gotta get my medallions. Area farm spot times three. Huh. We'll do that. Increase my maximum health. Cool. Why do I feel like there's a medallion somewhere in here? I need a cog. I'll hold off on that. Goddamn. No. Gosh. Man. It was not this hard when I played this little part. This is where I got to and I stopped playing. I feel like there's a medallion. Oh yeah. Literally right in front of me. Alright, there's one more. Where could it be? I feel like it's gotta be somewhere over there. Yeah, that would have been a waste if I combined them. Making sure it's not up there. That's what I would have done, just put it up there. Nope, it's not up there. In the tree? Wasn't back this way. Keep seeing that blue in the fence, and I think that's it. I don't think you'd be high up like that. I hope not.
No good.
Oh, well, I guess. Man. Oh, well. Maybe it's in this little place up here.
Huh?
Lake.
Lake's gotta be this way.
Little trolley. Gonna be locked. How did I ever know? More thing has a boulder part. Oh gosh. Guess that's their boulder. Trying to stop running in case there's bear traps. I need a light, Leon. Oh, he saw me. You jerk. Oh crap. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I misran into that. I need ammo, not freaking gold. I hear one of these things. Yep, I knew it. She's bear traps, man. I want to kill her up there first. Oh my gosh, she has half a body. Well, light another one. Thanks. Chainsaw guy. Bruh, that's pretty cool. Oh, or it's Lewis. I don't think it's Lewis, though. Yeah, we're not going in there first, though. We're looking around. Oh, never mind. All right, well, I hear the mine this time. I wonder who that is.
What's that noise?
Good question. Nope, I can't put it back. Let's go into the basement. He's still alive. It's Lewis. Sorry, Lewis, just checking around for ammo before I let you out. It is.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Dang. He put the parasite into me. I could have done better.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
Oh, what the fuck? Hey, stop it.
I'm gonna take a picture real quick.
Yankee. Got a name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And beat up enough of cities. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone? One more guess. Maybe. Some senorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving a senorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Hanging with you, not helping.
We're not done here.
Later, amigo.
What a jerk. I mean, I guess he still left me the key.
I took my gear.
Man.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Chapter 2. Where's my gear?
My gear.
Hey. Goodness, these traps are everywhere. Of course. All right, where's my stuff? Oh, I gotta run over there.
taking these back.
I thought I was gonna get trapped in here. All right, let's go. It's the freaking merchant.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
I thought I was about to crash.
Let's do some business then, eh?
I like how the aim is exactly the same.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Wielding, what can I do you for? Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice, thank you.
See, I'm glad I told you that underneath.
Do you much good in the grave?
All right, just sell that then.
Well, well, I can certainly do something with this.
Okay, what can I buy?
That
a bolt thrower.
Or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Go with that.
Your enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, take this as well, free of charge.